getting that win against South Adams?
It was great. We played them throughout middle school, and they would always beat us really bad. And it's just good to beat them now when you're a junior and it actually matters and it goes towards something.
How did you guys kind of rally after that regular season loss to the Starfires to bounce back and beat them in a second chance?
We just knew, like in us, we just had to believe. First game, we had a bad game. We knew what we were capable of. We just came out and we did what the coaches told us, and it worked.
What type of effort did it take to only hold them to seven?
It was every single play. You had to give it your all, and if you didn't give it your all and they break something big, there goes that 7 points.
So obviously this next one, the test don't stop. Lafayette LCC is a tough one. So what do you need to do on Friday to get that one done?
I think we just got to come out with the same attitude. Win or die trying. You got to give it your all every play. They're a good team. They have a good program. You just got to give it your all.
How do you guys keep your focus on this game with Lucas Oil kind of looming there a week away?
I think you just have to take it 1 week at a time. You just got to focus on what they run and don't look ahead. Work on the defensive and offensive game plans we have now. Just keep working.
It was so surreal. We just came out and did our jobs, and we thought that if we did everything right, that would be the outcome.
How did you guys keep belief throughout the week, knowing you guys lost them 42-14? How did you keep in it?
We just kept, like, pumping each other up, getting on each other, telling each other to be aggressive all week. So, and throughout all practices, we were just playing aggressive, and it helped.
What type of effort did it take to only hold them to seven?
It was pretty crazy, but defense, everybody just did their job, got the job done.
What's the game plan on Friday night? Because obviously LCC is also tough.
Yeah, they're going to be a tough team. Like offense like South Adams, we just got to come out, play hard like we did this week. Well, last week, stay focused this week, and do our jobs.
Obviously, Lucas Oil is kind of looming there. How do you keep your focus on semi-state?
I think we just come out with the same mindset as we did last week. Stay really focused, stay pumped, and be aggressive. Do everything we need to.